Up to go. Will it be a hat-trick?